Baltimore County police are searching for a black Mazda 6 that was stolen Monday with a six-month-old baby in the back seat. The child's mother said the car Maryland license plate 88730CC was taken by a female passenger, an acquaintance, when the victim left her car running to go inside a 7-Eleven store in the 800 block of Eastern Boulevard. On Monday morning, the vehicle was last seen driving into the city about 10:35 a.m. Anyone with information is asked to call 911. Neither the mother nor the child's names were released. Centimeter Campbell@baltsun.com. Twitter.com/CMCAMPBELL6.